trouble. And let's see whether that missed putt at the fifth has affected Steve Elkington in any way. Has remained cool throughout, especially on the back nine. There's so little to go wrong with that swing, Bruce, that it's un-